November the 19th. After intensive artillery barrages, army groups in the southwest and Don fronts start their counter-offensive. November the 20th, Soviet forces of the new Stalingrad United Front strike at the south of the city and recapture the crossing near Kalach. Hitler orders his army to hold Stalingrad and wait for reinforcements. November the 23rd, Soviet troops surround the enemy in the area between the Volga and Don rivers. As future events will show, a catastrophe for the Germans is inevitable.